Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Romania up against Poland.
Will be
in with a chance! Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Over it comes. Oh, it's gone in! And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, far from the ideal pass. Dario Solaru. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, could be. And a goal to square the game. To the seat stuff.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and Lewandowski does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power, it's a great finish.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Has a go! Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
And a tidy challenge. Shown inside. Well, it came to nothing in the end. We're getting the ball forward. Losing possession a bit easily. Breaking at pace. Zalewski. Determined defending. And space for them here on the flank. Alibek. Shot attempted. And what a magical save it was.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. He could pick out a teammate. And a no-nonsense clearance. Lewandowski. Oh, a smart stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Good tackle. Lewandowski. Running with the ball confidently. Crossing into the middle. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, just look how Lewandowski glides past his opponent. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. A very good tackle.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And the substitution will occur now. Krychowiak. He's lost it. Lewandowski. Jurowski. Chance to cross. Well, no problems defensively. Chances on. Oh, fine stop. And time for the change now. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, off the line. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. He's going forward well here. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Has a go. And no way through. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. On the attack in the closing phase. Who can he pick out? What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And we will have just one additional minute. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at...
And they kick...